He established a strict fiscal policy and regulated the coinage system. He used to travel frequently around the city just to check whether the laws he had enforced were followed or not.